And this is a performance which summates 2 days of work that we've been doing here in Sheffield, walking, making recordings, doing the same again. Driven by the idea of imagining the city as a giant occult machine that somehow at key pressure points reveals some aspects of its nature, and that we can, with the right kind of equipment, tune in to this hidden nature of the city. And we've been investigating places of death and putrefaction. We've conducted paranormal research recordings at the General Cemetery. We've been following some of the rivers of Sheffield to follow the flows of water and other energies through the city. And we spent a Sunday afternoon shopping to probe the production and consumption relationships of the city. And some of our instrumentation tonight was suggested to us by a video advert at TJ Hughes. You will hear that we extend the idea of the algorithmic and the mechanical, which thematize this festival, to look at all sorts of idioms: the acoustic, the electric, the electronic, the mechanical, the computational. And we try and throw all of these things together in an improvised way and see what fits. And that's what we'll be doing over the next 20 minutes or so.